that man. Seems familiar.
When near the earthquake damages sites. Dotkapa cannot be held responsible or in any way financially liable.
Ezio! Come meet my new friend!
Cut him off!
Good health, good fortune. Thank you much for sending you to us.
You fight like a man late for his own wedding.
See, by about 25 years.
I was too late to save the bazaar then, unfortunately. But now that my army has doubled in size, we'll take it back together. This way! When the Templars take control of a district, they flaunt their presence. Hanging banners, extorting the merchants, it's a constant battle to keep them at bay. And they rub our noses in every victory.
They are quite bold. Why does the Sultan tolerate this?
Sultan Bayezid is far away, Ezio. Warring with his son Selim, many Fersa northwest of the city. He has been away for years, at least since the earthquake, and maybe even before. He is blind to all this turmoil.
Ah, but your eyes are open, see?
Hem defal, Tashigibi. Believe it. Too many to engage directly.
I am not confident a smoke bomb will help us here.
Smoke bomb? Ezio, it's time you Italians joined the 16th century. These do not obscure. They distract. You see? They can't resist. Let's move.
You are full of surprises today.
Crafting explosives is a new hobby. One we borrowed from the Chinese and have taken to with great passion.
You will have to teach me.
Who is the mentor here, Ezio? I'm beginning to wonder.
Your sultan is
stane po meni.
Your turn. Make me proud. There they go. Hurry, we're nearly there. This is another of our many dens, taken by Templars, as you can see. Somewhere among this rabble is a Templar captain. Kill him, then climb the tower and light their signal fire. This warns the Templars that it is time to pack up and go.
Bene, you create a distraction. I will send them home.
Ezio, over here. Whenever the Templars commandeer one of our dens, they leave a captain in charge. Search the area carefully, and you might see him strutting about like a peacock. Use those legendary senses of yours, Ezio, and scan the streets. You'll find our target.
Stop now! I offer you a clean death!
Come on!
Faster! Faster! Shit! I see him!
Where's that one from?
He is not one.
No, you don't! Couldn't follow the rules! You must die! I see him! Hurry! I can't see him anymore!
I told you about the thing I had on Patriarch Simeon. I tried to use it. He said so, and told me what he was going to have done to me. Now I'm paying him not to. Cold bastard. I killed that scrofa when she tried to confront my wife. I told her as she hung there that.
Stop that! The dead must be left in peace.
Robbing the dead is abominable corruption. Use the clar also.
I'm seeing very strange activity in the Animus.
Oh?
The CPU should be fairly idle, but the system monitor is spiking regularly, sometimes as high as 85%.
Is it serious?
I'm not sure. Desmond's signs are stable.
Well, if there isn't a problem, let's not try to fix anything.
Fair enough. God, I need a drink.
Desmond, think about this. What if I went with you?
With me? Where?
It could work. Just for a while. Until I found a way out. Another body, maybe, or a... I don't know. I don't want to be here anymore.
That's not going to happen. Sorry.
No. I guess I had my chance. And I wasted it.
Were they close? Desmond and Lucy? I mean, closer than friends?
Well, there was the occasional misty-eyed moment, but...
She liked him, Bill. That's what she told me. Interesting.
That's it? Just interesting?
I spent a lot of time training each of them when they were younger. She was a remarkable woman. I just find this whole situation... quite sad.
Sad?
Are you finally getting soft on us, Bill?
Claudia, Constantinople, called Istanbul by the Turks, has welcomed me as one of its own. The assassins here, led by an affable fighter named Yusuf, take great pride in their city. A place as diverse and colorful as one could imagine. But it is a troubled city, too. A rebellious faction of Byzantine Templars still fights to retain influence. And their recent attacks have delayed my search for the Masyaf keys. But this will not last. As soon as I am able, I will begin looking for Niccolo Polo's former trading post, in search of clues that will bring me nearer to the Masyaf keys. How did we do?
We have won the day and recovered our den. But we lost a few friends in this fight.
So much death for so little gain.
You have some experience recruiting new assassins, do you not?
More than a little.
The people here are quite sick of these Templar attacks. Can you turn on your charms and find us a few more recruits?
See, but this den will not do for training them. Not this soon.
A good point. Speak with one of my men in Galata after you are finished. He can help you begin their training.
It has been quite hectic lately, but I'm not complaining. The work is hard, but honest, this is the pay.
Father, is that you? How did he escape?
As promised. And thank you, friend.
Are you a compassionate man, Efendim? Can you help me? That I stole fruit from a vendor, I will not deny. But only because my hunger has trumped my honesty. Bring me the key to these chains, and I will repay you tenfold.
Wait right here.
Obviously.
Where's that one from?
You humble me, Efendim. I will return to the merchant I robbed and show him the same kindness.
After you have cleared your conscience, amigo, consider joining our cause. To be an honest man, one needs honest work.
I would be honored. Saulo.
Bilsin ki, eski bir asker için bir sikke. Karnımı doyurabilmem için bir sikke beyefendi. Lütfen beyefendi. Bir sikke. Açın beyefendi.
That must be completely insane.
I can perform most surgeries right here, on site. Next time then.
This silk would no doubt relieve the doubt.
They slowed down.
I cannot do that. Not so well, anyway.
What's good?
You want it? I have it! Alan! Is he cool in there? Come again, sir. Next time, then, sir. Yes.
Thank you for employing my services.
A little charity! Relieve the torment I bear! For just a small moment!
Glad to be of service.
Everything all right, Mentor?
Greetings, noble.
Medical Services, School of Ibn Rushd. Be treated along the principles of the Master himself.
Maybe a bit disorganized, but I do know my specific. Hiding behind the hood, eh?
Ready? Now!
Assassin! Over here!
Mentor, we have a problem. A great many assassins have disappeared in recent months, and I believe I know why.
Disappeared? Do you mean they have been killed?
I fear so, but there is no time to explain. Hide in the park west of here, and wait for me to arrive. You shall see for yourself.
Citizens in their hour of...
God willing, this is not...
Good arrival, Yurik.
way, he suffers most expedient paternal discipline. Great Bayezid has already mobilized enough force to conquer a small empire and turns its sights to Aderna. From that stalwart bastard, any break of seven rather my foes. The all performers of street theatrics.
Sharpen your senses. There is a danger here I do not fully understand. You keep watch, and I will have a look around.
There have been sightings of a rogue sect known as the Stewards of Byzantium, masquerading as figures of authority.
Follow that man! Only a guilty man runs with such speed! And only a fool stops to fight!
Are you injured?
My pride is wounded, and now my heart is heavy. That man, his name is Vari. He was an assassin once.
He has obvious skill, and a score to settle.
Evet, until that man is caught or killed, I fear none of us will be safe in this city.
And until you are properly trained, I will not let you go head to head with a killer as deadly as this man. Let us focus on further honing your skills first.
Namaste, and thank you.